What is up, everyone? I could not see if it was recording or not. But anyways, I'm going to react to the Winchester trailer number one. I read the description. It seems pretty awesome. So I'm going to go ahead and jump into it. But go ahead and add the social media right here. Let me go ahead and jump into this right once I pull it up. Now, ready, set, let's go.
It's a gargantuan seven-storied structure with no apparent rhyme or reason.
Built on the orders of a grieving widow. Sarah Winchester's mind is as chaotic as the house itself.
Oh, I've seen this
about
before.
Her sanity, Dr. Price.
Mrs. Winchester, it's a pleasure to finally meet you.
No, this is good. Like, I've seen this before. It looks really cool.
Do you believe in ghosts, Dr. Price?
I do not believe in anything I cannot see or study.
I feel their presence in the air, in the walls. It has found us.
Mrs. Winchester, why all that construction?
The spirits killed by the rifle. We lock them away. 13 nails seals them in. I will do whatever it takes to protect my family. This spirit has a power we've not seen before.
Beautiful dream, I wake up to me.
See, that's terrifying.
Even dewdrops are waiting for thee. Sounds of the rude world heard in the day.
Won't do it. Just leave.
And by the moonlight of all passed away.
You leave my family alone. Will never defeat us.
That was a dope scene. Oh, that was dope. That last little part, I don't remember that last little part with the dude holding her by the neck and turning. That was cool. No, I saw this a while ago. I think it was on Facebook or something like that. So I guess they officially dropped the trailer. But no, I've definitely seen this before. It looks better now watching it again, to be honest with you guys. And knowing what the premise of the movie is. It's basically she believes that she's haunted by the souls of people killed by the Winchester repeating rifle. That could be a lot more souls than we think. But no, maybe it's specific souls, but no, I think this looks cool. How are they going to solve this problem? They could probably leave it up to a part two, which would just be milking it if it does really well. But if not, I hope they just kind of solve it in one movie, because why do we have to milk it, as always? Anyways, guys, let me know what you guys think. I think it looks good. I hope it does well. I'm not going to see it, to be honest with you guys. No official release date, 2018, I guess. They're coming soon. But no, let me know if you guys are going to watch it in the theaters, at home, rent it, Netflix, stream it on a legal website. But no, let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Hit the social media right there, and we'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching, and peace.